Good evening, everyone. This is a Grand Celestial here with another personal challenge video for the game Pokemon Platinum. Okay, tonight I'm fighting against Fantina, and here is my team: an Absol, Glaceon, Togekiss, Vaporeon, and Leafeon. Golbat will not take part in battle. It's just there to collect experience points while it's holding the experience share. I just decided to keep Glaceon and Togekiss because they did not get a chance to battle. Besides, I don't have any other of the same types in the team anyway. Driftbloom. Try using Sucker Punch. It worked. But it won't be so much not nice of once the Aftermath ability kicks in. See? Next up is Gengar. Wow, I'm actually sweeping in the win with one Pokemon. Alright, Miss Magius. Oh, and it's down. Huh. Congrats, Absol just exceeded level 50. Dust Noir. I'll give another Pokemon a crack shot. Never give up, never surrender. Wow, two critical hits in a row. I mean, Leafeon's not even holding a luck-based item, it's just holding an item called Black Glasses. Wow, that ended in a blink of an eye. Well, Fantina's down. I didn't think my level 50 Absol would just take out 4 of Fantina's Pokemon in a blink of an eye, and if I wanted to, I could have taken down the 5th, but... but my Pokemon deserve a chance to fight too. Well, anyway. Next up is Maylene. And I have time before the stroke of midnight to fight her, so... until next time, see ya.